Free agent frenzy also dabbling in Trade Center today as Phil Kessel, long discussed, has happened, is now a member of the Pittsburgh Penguins. Now, there may be more to this deal, but...
to the news that is rocking hockey town. Mike Babcock is leaving Detroit to become head coach of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
And with our first selection in the 2012 entry draft, the Toronto Maple Leafs are pleased to select from the Moose Jaw Warriors of the Western Hockey League and the Canadian Hockey League, Morgan Riley.
I'm proud to announce from the London Knights, Mitch Marner.
Some breaking news.
Breaking news.
Toronto Maple Leafs announced today that they have acquired Frederik Andersen from the Anaheim Ducks in exchange for the 30th overall selection in the 2016 entry draft.
Toronto proud to announce from Zurich, Men's League Switzerland, U.S. program, Austin Matthews.
Well, let's dive into this big news story. Patrick Marleau signed with the Toronto Maple Leafs. His time in San Jose is done. Somewhat shocked.
See the breaking news slide up there that the Toronto Maple Leafs have acquired John Tavares via free agency.